KIC residents din po. Ah, marami rin po. So, palapaan nga po natin. So, let's start. Again, I'm Dr. Butch, Villena. I'm your medical and product consultant. I'm a diplomate of the Philippine Academy of Family Physicians. And people, I was once a professor in the College of Medicine and Nursing for 12 years before I became a full-time employee of our company in Global. I also happen to be the author of Book Complete 24/7, and so the time being, people, I'm part of the marketing team, and of course, your product consultant. Now, people, once a doctor is in front of you, definitely we're talking about health. Let me ask you, is health well, yes or no?
Yes!
For us to be healthy, okay, we need to do something with our body. Many things should be changed for you to be able to prevent diseases from happening in your body. Now, before further continue, I would like you to ask a favor, people. Can I ask you a simple favor, guys?
Yes!
Can you please smile? Why? Kasi si Kuya Boy nagtatawa na kanina. Ako naman, nagdala yung intro ko. Yung iba sa inyo hanggang ngayon, seryoso pa rin ang mukha. Ang daming talaga yung pang-polyric pa rin. Ano po, no? So, guys, ito po. Look at the picture. I'm sure you love this one. Okay? Yeah.
Wow.
That is the proper way to smile in your company. Are they beautiful, guys?
Yes!
Are they cute?
Yes!
Mga anak ko yan. Mga anak ko yan. Now, why do you smile, okay? I guess some of you are still wondering, especially for the first timers, why is the name Global? Okay, we speakers usually love our audience to smile and laugh. This is the main reason why. I would like to tell this one, people, and I was able to try this on the internet, which clearly states the reason why we need to smile. Guys, can you please read it loud?
Sometimes your joy is the source of your smile, and sometimes your smile can be the source of your joy.
Tama ba yan?
Yes!
Ipo sabi nga po, no? If you would like to start your day right, the first thing you have to do is to smile. Okay? Why? Para maging masaya yung pakiramdam mo. Or vice versa. Okay? Kailangan maging masaya ka muna para gumiti ka. Ngayon, as a doctor, people, it was clearly stated, okay, that every time we smile, okay, our brain are being stimulated to produce feel-good hormones, which you term as endorphins and serotonins. If those hormones will circulate your body, people, they will try to improve the systems of our body, including the immune system. Guys, once we improve the function of the immune system, we can be able to prevent diseases from happening inside the body. So the question is, people, and then are we healthy, yes or no?
Yes!
So, tinanong ko, effective ba? For the second time again, can you please smile? Welcome to our company in Global. Pakipalakpan nga po muli sa inyo. We've been in the market for the past 8 years, people. We've been in the market for the past 8 years. And tama yung sinabi kayo, boy, we have created more than 1,000 millionaires. At sa ngayon po, we now have a million distributors worldwide in Global. Why are we successful? It's mainly because of the three board of directors, the young owners of the company. At the center is also a doctor, also a family med consultant, our chief executive officer, our visionary president, Dr. Ed Cabantog. Guys, on your left is our chief finance officer, the mentor of all mentors, Engineer Francis Miguel. And people at the right is our chief marketing officer, Mr. Excitement, a physical therapy profession, Sir Jan Esperi. So people, a doctor, a physical therapist, and an engineer talaga po. Maganda ba ang kumpanyang Global, yes or no?
Yes!
A round of applause for our honors report. To continue, we have three major partners. The first is Nature's Wing. It's a billion-dollar company. It's one of the so-called pioneer in herbal medicines in the USA. And GMP-certified with halal and kosher certified products. Next, DSM, a multi-billion euro company, people. One of the largest supplier of raw ingredients of nutritionals in the world. And, of course, there's a the manufacturer of Resvida and Lycopene, the components of Vida. Third will be AMS Life Science Company Limited, where, of course, in Japan, a multi-billion company, the manufacturer of Perfect White. So, people, sipin niyo po, maganda ba makakayap ng Global, yes or no?
Yes!
Pakipalapan nga po ng mga. Now, the big question today is why the need for a book? You guys already mentioned earlier that you have a book, okay? The title is Complete 24/7 Natural Healers. Now, bakit ito po kailangan? Why do we need to have a book? Ipot. Because of product knowledge. Okay. Guys, the road to knowledge begins with the turn of the page. If you have the book, please read the book. 350 pages, all of the components of our products are clearly written in the book. Special people, the medical stuff is done, okay, for each of the components of this product. Now, if I would ask you people, masarap po ba magkaroon ng mga members na doctors, yes or no?
Yes!
Especially Dr. Global, yes or no?
Yes!
Siyempre po, why? Because of, natin yung kinatawag natin na authority in giving the products of the company. Okay? Now, if you would like to convince us doctors to be part of your group, first and foremost, you must have a grasp on your products. And for you to be able to do that, people, you must be able to interview. Okay? Why? So the next time you ask the questions, you can easily answer back the questions we throw at you. Totoo na po, and then matay mo pa sa yes or no?
Yes!
Next. These are the things that you can be able to read in your book. The different body systems, all about free radicals, extensive discussion of free radicals, the antioxidants, the basic nutrition, product components, of course, health benefits. Sa ngayon po, didiscuss natin in such a way that you will be able to appreciate what is inside that book. And the question now is, people, are you ready for the intensive product demo, yes or no?
Yes!
So let's start, guys. Levels of structural organization. We humans are made up of atoms. Let's talk about atoms, guys. A very good example will be the oxygen. It's the smallest particle on the face of the earth. Once you combine these atoms, people, they will form molecules. And the best possible example will be water, H2O. Now, these molecules are said to be the ones that will make up a cell. The smallest functional unit of the body. Once you combine the cells, they will form the tissues. A good example will be smooth muscle tissue. And these tissues then will form the organs. Okay? And finally, people, they will form the different systems of the body, like our cardiovascular system. And that will end up to what? Human organism. So again, people, humans are made up of 11 systems, composed of organs, comprised of tissues. Yung last word for people, gusto ko pa sigaw natin. What do you call this one?
Cells.
Again, the smallest functional unit of the body. A good picture of the cell. If that is the cell, guys, the one covering the cell is the cell membrane. We have different organelles, but the ones I would like to mention here will be the nucleus. Why? Because inside the nucleus is where you can see, or where you can find, the so-called deoxyribonucleic acid or DNA. Okay, people, can you just repeat it, guys? DNA. No? Okay, let's talk about the DNA. What is the importance of the DNA, people? Ito po yan. It is the one that carries your genetic material. The one you're trying to share to your kids will be your DNA. Now, let me ask you, who amongst you people in this room already have kids? Raise your hands, please. The question is, kamukha niyo ba yung anak niyo?
Yes!
Hindi pa, parang... Okay, so... People again, kung mukha mo man o hindi anak mo, still, half kayo na asawa mo. You will be sharing 23 chromosomes to your kids, okay? And of course, because of your DNA structure. Now, another function of the DNA, people, is it is the one that will carry the code for the so-called protein production, okay? The big question is, do we need proteins, yes or no?
Yes!
What are the so-called protein parts in our body? Number one will be the muscle. What is the function of the muscle? For movements. Second will be the enzymes for metabolism. Third will be the hemoglobin that carries oxygen. And finally, people, one of the most important will still be this one. Can you please read it out? Antibodies or immunoglobulins. Now, people, what then is the function of the antibodies? They will help, okay, our body get rid of microorganisms like bacteria, like viruses, and of course by fungi. And they will also help try to kill cancer cells in our body. If I will ask you people, do we have cancer cells in our body, yes or no?
Yes!
And there will be no exemption. Okay? What's needed is for your body to produce enough level of antibodies for you to be able to kill the cancer cells inside your body. You have to be, I would like you to repeat this word, immunocompetent. Can you please read it loud? I'll say it loud.
Immunocompetent.
Now, let's continue, people. But the problem is, there are so many factors that can affect a human health. What will you do first? Improper diet. And can you look at the one beside you? If you think his or her body looks like this, so that will be the first factor. Okay, and if you're fond of eating a burger, donuts, french fries, then one or the other, sooner or later, your body will look like this. And I'm sure you're quite familiar with the food pyramid, people. If I would ask you guys, if that is the food pyramid, which do you think is needed more by the body? The ones above, at the middle, or the ones below?
Below.
Below. Okay, why? Because it is the one that will try to give you proper nutrients, vitamins, minerals, and even fibers and water to your body. And then, of course, we're talking about what? Fruits and vegetables. I would like to give an emphasis on this because the ones recommended by World Health Organization is for you to eat 5 fruits and vegetables every day. And we're talking about what? Medium-sized fruits and vegetables. But in reality, the problem is, you're not fond of eating fruits and vegetables. What you're fond of eating every day is the what? The so-called glycemic food. Are you fond of drinking soft drinks?
Yes.
Do you like to eat french fries?
Yes.
Chocolates?
Yes.
Yeah, problema. Okay, bueno, so yun naman ang iniiwasan po. Those are the food or stuff that we should try to prevent from eating every day. But again, ang sinasabi nga po, yun yung masarap kainin. Okay? Next. Sedentary lifestyle, look at this one. The word is slouch. Again, can you please say it loud?
Slouch.
Okay. If I will try to look at you people, yung iba sa inyo, ang posisyon, malapit-lapit na nila. When I started this first IPD, yung iba sa inyo, diretso po eh. Pero, as minutes pass by, unti-unti na kayo. And even the facial structure is trying to change. Why? Because of the so-called slouch position. Guys, I will advise you for the next few hours to please sit straight. Why? Because sooner or later, people, you will be damaging your back. And, sabi nga po natin dito, baka magkaroon yung matatawag ng osteoarthritis later on. Okay? Now, this is what we need to do. And that is exercise. Do we need exercise, yes or no?
Yes!
But the question is, how often per week? The ones required by the so-called enthusiasts in exercise is that we must be able to do it twice a week, at least. And every time you exercise people, at least you must spend approximately 30 minutes per exercise. If I will ask you, who amongst you can do this so-called thrice a week of exercise? Can I see at least one people? Patay. So, only then were able to raise your hands. Meaning to say, hindi tayo nag-exercise. So people, another factor that will affect your health. Next! This is our main topic, the environment. Okay, why? I would like you to shout these words, people. So ako talagang itong niyo po, naksan niyo po. People, what do you call this one? Free radicals. What are these so-called free radicals? Look at this. Okay. Every time we talk about the free radicals, let's begin with the first with the atom. Every time we talk about the atom, people, there are 3 major components. The neutrons and the protons, the ones in inside, or at the center, and the ones trying to rotate will be the electrons. Now, in all honesty, the oxygen atom is said to be comprised of 8 electrons. Okay? And they're said to be paired electrons. Now, the problem is, once we make use of oxygen plus the nutrients as a source of energy, through oxidation, one electron is being removed. And that will lead to the formation of what? Free radicals. Or the other word is, we'd like to repeat this one, oxidants. Can you please say it, guys?
Oxidants.
Now, people, once it becomes an unpaired electron, unpaired, what will happen here? It will become very unstable and it's said to be highly reactive. Guys, these are the possible things that can damage your body. Hydrogen peroxide, like hydrogen peroxide. Every time we talk about smoking, okay? Remember guys, that in one stick of cigarette, it contains 1,000,000 free radicals. What if you're consuming one pack per day? So it only means one thing, you are consuming 20 million free radicals per day. What else? Skin damage is what? Insufficient supply of blood to your tissues, and even ordinary drugs, people, can cause harm to our body. Now, we have this so-called preventive antioxidants present in your body, but the problem is, what if the amount of free radicals that enter your body is so high, wherein you cannot be able to control them? And there will be a formation of free radicals. We have these so-called radical scavengers. Why? We're trying to prevent these free radicals from damaging the body. Like your lipids or fats, your proteins, and of course, even your sugar carbohydrates. But again, people, if you can be able to control them, then it will propagate. And sooner or later, people, it will now cause damage to your body that can lead to what? Different kinds of diseases, cancer formation, and even early aging process. Guys, by simply looking at this diagram, the question is, nakakatakot ba ang free radicals? Yes or no?
Yes!
So, let's try to move on this people. Sabi nga po, look, okay. How are free radicals formed? First will be rejection. A simple warning to each and everyone, please, try to avoid sunlight. Too much exposure to sunlight at around 11 o'clock to 3 o'clock in the afternoon. What you're going to get will be what? UV radiation. And that can cause damage to your skin or even cancer cells. Or should I say, cancer of the skin. Next, X-ray. Television. Cathode ray tube. From television also. And even halogen lights. Guys, next, microwave. For a good example, be your cell phone. If you are fond of using your cell phone, once you use your cell phone, it took you around 30 minutes to 1 hour. Sabi nga ba natin, telebabad. Okay? Every time you use your cell phone, people, as you remove your cell phone, what is the usual color of your ear, people? It turns red. Sabi nga po natin, kung ito na mumula na agad, if you will use it for approximately 30 minutes to 1 hour per day, it can cause some forms of insomnia. That's just simply using the cell phone. But what if your place is near the cell site? Nakasabi mo ito, ang nakasa signal. Pero yung signal dito sa atin po, palagi ko, malakas din po. What else guys? Okay, let's continue. Okay, anything else? Look at this. Industrial waste. One of the major problems in Metro Manila is, of course, the presence of this. Plus, this one, toxic exhaust. Vehicles. They're trying to emit what? Carbon monoxide. Okay? And, of course, let's make it worse. Power plants. It's sulfur dioxide, people, carbon monoxide, and so on and so forth. And these are the things that can damage, of course, your lungs. People, I would like to remind you that approximately we have 50 billion free radicals in our environment, mainly because of these reasons, the factors. And household, guys, every time you clean your comfort room by using Clorox, remember that Clorox is also said to be what? A corrosive substance that can cause inflammation inside your airways, that can damage your body, people, so please be careful using this one. So these are the things that can add up, okay? That once you use them, guys, once it accumulates in your body, it can cause diseases in your body. What else? Those are physical factors. Let's talk about food. The ones that we can prevent, okay? Especially every time we talk about preservatives. longganisa. Are you eating longganisa? Yes or no?
Yes.
Masarap. Yeah, no? Pero sabi nga po, we're using preservatives. Now guys, Mr. Homer, oh, I cannot forget his name, was able to say that when you eat longganisa or hotdog, as if parang pumatay ng embalsamadong baboy. Okay? But again, these are there for all of you. As you go home, try to get a piece of longganisa and a piece of meat and place them on a plate. Let them stay for one day, people, without trying to put them down in the refrigerator. The question is, ano kaya sa dalawa ko na masisira? Yung longganisa o yung baboy? Why? Because no preservatives. In all honesty, the preservatives used are the same as that of the free radicals. Don't you just mentioned earlier that free radicals are bad? Yes, but there are also certain good effects of free radicals in your body. Why? Because once microorganisms go into your body, people, the free radicals will also try to kill the microorganisms. But if the amount of free radicals are so high, it can also damage the normal cells in the body. Kaya sinasabi po natin, can we still eat this? Yes! But please, in moderation. Okay? What else? Look at this one. Food preparation. Frying. This is, oops, I'm sorry. That is kamote tea. Okay? Masarap pa kumain ng banana tea.
Yes!
Okay? But again, a warning is, if you are going to make use of this so-called oil, after using it once, you have to throw it right away. Because if you don't use it again, especially for more than 5 times, people, they are forming aniline, which is said to be a carcinogenic substance that can cause cancer to your body. Now, what though if you will just try to grill the pork or the beef? Look at this, hot dog. Barbecue, and one of the all-time favorites, isaw. People, the warning is, huwag po sanang sunugin. Once you see this so-called black color, people, kulitin, patawa natin, parang kulit na po. Tama, no? Guys, it is already benzopyrene. And again, benzopyrene said to be what? A carcinogenic substance. You can grill them, people, but please, don't overcook the meat. Okay? Are you clear so far, guys?
Yes!
Okay, po. Let's continue. How about stress factor? Guys, I guess if that is the kind of job that you're doing every day, you will really suffer from different kinds of diseases. Isipin mo naman po yung laki nito. Okay, no? Next, how about emotional stress? Same thing. Okay? Why you can try to weaken your immune system? So these are the factors, guys, again, that can add up and lead into what? Different kinds of diseases. Now, people, what is the effect of free radical then? Look at this. Again, can you please read it now? Deoxyribonucleic acid. It's said to be a double helical structure, the one carrying your genetic material, and electron-rich. It has been said that they are said to be the natural magnet for free radicals and the object or the favorite object of attack of free radicals. So what now will happen here? Look at this. If this is your DNA, the one carrying your genetic trait, your code, and that is the so-called free radicals, what will happen then? It will enter your DNA and they will try to disrupt the function of your DNA. Guys, I'd just like to clarify that most of the cells of our body usually dies and regenerates. Okay? A good example will be your skin. It's said to be a novel type of cell. Why? Because after 25 to 45 days, they will change. Okay? But the problem is, once the free radicals enters your DNA, we have this so-called word we use. Okay? Every time a cell dies, and that word is termed as apoptosis. People, can you please say it now? Apoptosis, programmed cell death. If the free radicals will damage that DNA, then this so-called apoptosis will no longer happen. And there will be formation of what? Tumor later on. pagpunta mo sa balat mo niyan at sinira po yung function ng balat mo, nagkaroon ka ng tumor. As the tumor goes larger, people, it will cause what? Space occupying lesion or sometimes even cancer. Next. So what will happen here? If that is the cell, those are the different kinds of free radicals. They will try to go inside, they try to damage the cell membrane. And once they're inside the cell, people, again, what will happen here? They will kill the cell. Next, let's continue. Those are the external free radicals that we can get from the environment. Yes, again, we can eat, we can drink, and we can breathe the free radicals. But the problem is, remember, we can also produce our own free radicals. Guys, can you please repeat this word? Mitochondria. Say it loud.
Mitochondria.
The powerhouse of the cell. What is the function of the powerhouse of the cell? People, they will produce energy. If I'm going to ask you, do we need energy? Yes or no?
Yes.
Energy, people. But again, as we produce energy, we're also producing, again, what's this one? Free radicals. What will they do? First, they can kill or damage the mitochondria. And they can also damage the next cell. A better picture for this will be this one, people. Again, that is the mitochondria. A combination of oxygen plus glucose or carbohydrates will form energy. And we need energy for us to survive. But at the same time, people, we are also producing unpaired radicals or free radicals. Guys, if we have this so-called enough enzymes in your body, these free radicals will just be converted to what? Water or oxygen. But if the amount of free radicals is so much, then what will happen here? Then they will damage the next cell. They can destroy the mitochondria, they can destroy the nucleus, or even damage the function of your DNA inside that cell. And what will happen to you later on? Different kinds of diseases. Look at this. Again, I've already mentioned how many free radicals per stick of cigarette?
1 million.
Who amongst you is a disfumer, said to be smokers, can you say this again? Yung iba. Magkakahiyan. Ano po ano? So people, what will happen here? The cell at smoking school, because every time you smoke, people, you really look good. But the problem is it right? If you're going to compare people, this is the actual lungs of those people who don't smoke. And it will happen to the smoker people, just try to take a week. Your lungs might look like this. Next. Please, can you please quit, guys? Quit smoking. Because secondhand or passive smoking can kill someone you love. Now, let's just try to prove it, people. If you will not quit smoking, look at the color of the lungs. It's beautiful, people. Bright red in color. If the Englishman will mention this one, it is said to be bloody red. Okay? But if you happen to be a smoker and you develop lung cancer, then it will look like this. For those who are fond of drinking alcohol, that's liver cancer. For those who are fond of eating fried pork, fried beef, cancer of the stomach. For those who are fond of eating raw beef or raw meat, cancer of the intestines. Guys, you can even develop pancreatic cancer if you happen to be an alcoholic. Okay? What else? For those who are fond of eating, again, fried, okay? Those rich in uric acid, those who are not fond of drinking water. People, the requirement is you have to drink at least 8 to 10 glasses of water per day. You might develop what? Cancer of the kidney. Ladies and gentlemen, if I will ask, who amongst you can drink religiously at least 8 glasses of water every day? Can I see a raise of hands? Patay na naman. How about 10 glasses of water every day? Lima na ta. Just trying to warn you people that what can happen if you like drink water every day? The amount of water, the exact amount of water every day, people, the required amount of water every day, UTI, kidney stones, and lung cancer. We just like to warn you people that kidney stones and UTI can lead to what? End-stage renal disease. And you will really regret for the rest of your lives if you will undergo dialysis once a week. And that will be so painful in your heart. So please, people, while your kidneys are still functioning well, please drink at least 8 to 10 glasses of water. Next.
Lymphatic cancer.
Guys, we're talking about cancer of the lymph nodes. I have a senior doctor friend who suffered from Hodgkin's lymphoma 3 years ago. And he's dead. We just really cannot tell who amongst us will suffer from this. And the main reason why we're trying to take food supplements is again to strengthen the function of the immune system. So the big question is, people, do we need to strengthen the function of our immune system? Yes or no?
Yes!
Okay, guys. Yeah. One of the most common cancer. Okay, one of the most famous kind of cancer. Here in the Philippines, of course, it is said to be one of the so-called top cancer causing death in our land. Okay? And sad to say, females still predominates the male when it comes to incidence of cancer, breast cancer. But a little warning people. Once the male were able to feel a mass in your breast, most of the time, it will be cancer of the breast. Which means, both male and female, no matter what, both male and female can suffer from cancer of the breast. Nagkita-kita ko na. Kung makapapapana, ano ko na? What about other diseases though? Okay, let's talk about the cardiovascular system. Can you please again read this loud, guys? Thrombus or blood clots. What are these? They're said to be a formation of what? Blood cells, fibrin strands, cholesterol, calcium deposits, and they will try to block your blood vessels, blood flow. Okay? Let's try to encourage people. If that will happen here, it will lead to what? Myocardial infarction or heart attack. But if that will happen here, blood vessels in your brain will definitely lead to what? Stroke or cerebral vascular accident or CVA. Now again, what are the possible sources? Cholesterol. So people, the simple question is, are we eating cholesterol every day? Yes or no?
Yes!
Masarap ba kainin?
Yes!
Diba? Yes! Masarap ba kumain ng french fries? Yes or no?
Yes!
Barbecue?
Yes!
William po?
Yes!
Ayan. That can possibly happen to us later on, people. Next! What if this cholesterol will try to harden the blood vessel wall? Blood vessel wall. Again, people, can you please read it out? Atherosclerosis, the hardening and thickening of the blood vessel, people. Guys, this is the normal blood vessel, the lumen of the blood vessel. But once it leaks into these people, and there will be presence of blood clots there, then again, it's either heart attack or stroke. Initially, it will lead to hypertension. But later on, heart attack and stroke. Next. Now, what's the meaning of the picture? Okay, I'm trying to do something here, people. Okay, and I would like all of you to participate. Can you please sit straight? And can you please breathe deeply? 1, 2, 3, inhale. Then cough. Inhale. Okay, then you're ready to breath. Okay, inhale, the free radicals. Okay? Nasingkot yun na po yung mga free radicals. Maliwanag ko tayo. Why again? Because they're everywhere, people. If your friend, the one beside you, okay, coughs every now and then you're trying to inhale what? The free radicals. Can you try to smell the one beside you? Okay? Especially the axillary part. Even though they're said to be quite offensive people, they're also said to be free radicals. Okay, so people, there's no escaping the free radicals, guys. Because remember again, they're in your environment and we can produce our own free radicals. So people, again, what will happen here? These are the possible sources that we've already mentioned earlier. And these are the possible diseases that can happen to you. Guys, just try to pick one. They're for free. Okay? Because we don't pay nothing else. Now, people, this is what we need. I would like you to shout it loud, guys. What do you guys want? They're mainly derived from plants. They're plant-based nutrients. They even serve as your defense. And of course, your free radical scavengers. Why? What will they do? They even try to prevent and repair damage done by the free radicals. So the big question is, do we need high levels of antioxidants? Yes or no?
Yes!
Definitely, people. Now, some of the so-called antioxidants are the vitamins. So they will try to prevent the free radicals from entering your cells. Second, guys, they will act like what? Okay? First, they will prevent the free radicals. Or once they are already inside the free radicals, they will just try to what? Control it and neutralize it. What else? Look at this picture. Look at the picture, guys. That cell was divided into equal halves. And of course, both of which were exposed to free radicals. But the other half was said to be rich in antioxidants. And guys, just try to look at that picture, that cell. That part of the cell without antioxidants turned into what? Cell death. Well, that part of the cell rich with antioxidants was still what? Said to be functioning well. So again, do we need antioxidants? Yes or no?
Yes!
Okay, people, let's continue this. Again, let's try to show you the oxygen atom. If they will combine with glucose or carbohydrates to form energy, one electron will be removed and it will become a free radical. And what will they do? If that is already a free radical, the question is, Doc, how long can it survive? It's just a matter of few seconds before they die. They can all survive in just a matter of few seconds. But if I am the free radical and I'm beside a normal atom, what will I do? I'm going to snatch one of the electrons here. That can also cause what? Or that can also lead to what? Free radical formation. And that will die. And what will I going to do, people? I'm also going to snatch one of the electrons here. That will form free radicals. It will be a domino effect, people. And again, people, once you combine the atoms, they will form what? Molecules. And remember, people, in the cell membrane are made up of molecules. So that will cause what? Cell membrane damage. People, what then is the significance of giving enough antioxidants? These antioxidants will try to supply electrons to the free radicals. And the question is, Doc, if they will supply electrons, will they also become free radicals? No. Why? Because antioxidants have to be what? They can supply endless electrons. Meron po silang lifetime supply ng electrons. So again, the question is, do we need antioxidants? Yes or no?
Yes!
Let's continue, guys. These are according to clinical studies done on the past. We're not trying to claim that we can treat diseases by giving food supplements. Are we clear with that one so far, people? But according to studies done by different scientists, okay, if you can supply enough level of antioxidants, then we can be able to recover from these so-called medical conditions or diseases. And just try to look at these medical conditions, guys. I'm sure you will be interested in taking high levels of antioxidants. Cancer, early aging process, cardiovascular diseases, and even inflammatory reaction, even what? Diabetes mellitus. So the big question is, people, kailangan ba talaga ng antioxidants, yes or no?
Yes!
Maganda ba antioxidants, yes or no?
Yes!
What else, guys? It can even what? Support the different organs, different systems, and different functions of your body. Especially, guys, if you have some problems in your reproductive function. For the past few years, people, we have so many testimonies, health testimonies, and I also know one person who were not able to produce a child for more than 2 years because his sperm count was so low. Okay? But when they took the product complete, people, doctor, his sperm count was only around 10 million. And they all know that what's needed is around 150 million sperm per ejaculation. But when they took the product complete, that was 7 years ago, as of the time being, people, they already have 3 kids.
and the sperm count went back to normal. Do we have one more question?
So again,
can you please read it out? How much? Five kinds of fruits and vegetables, medium size, every day. Who amongst you can eat five kinds of fruits and vegetables, medium size, every day? Can you please raise your hand? So, it only needs of one thing, that we need a food supplement that will give us more than the requirements given by World Health Organization. So the big question is, are you ready to know the products of AIMGLOBAL, yes or no?
Yes!
And so we'd like to say it now. But before that, people, by the way, we'd just like to mention this one to you. We'd just like to clarify this issue to all of us. RDA versus RDI, before we mention our carrier product. Can you please read this one? Recommended dietary allowance was the one used as a standard before. Okay? When you talk about daily amounts of vitamins in the health person, that was before. That was years ago. Then it has changed into what? Daily value. Can you please again read this out?
Daily value.
And it was divided into two. What are these? Daily reference values. Can you please read it loud? Daily reference values and reference daily intakes. Again, can you please read it loud this time? Reference daily intakes. So guys, what are these two references? Okay? First, daily reference value and reference daily intake. When you talk about the DRV, okay? They will be your reference, dietary reference for fats, saturated fats, cholesterol, carbohydrates, and proteins, the nutrients. While when you talk about the RDI or the reference daily intake, they will be dealing with the vitamins and minerals. But I would like to know this one, people, I would like to mention this one to you, that before, every time I talk about your recommended dietary allowance, it is only giving us a bare minimum requirements of the vitamins and minerals that can try to prevent. The word there is prevent, just prevent diseases from happening in your body. But people, look at this. Not enough, okay? Not enough, okay? If you would like to have a maximum health. The reason why we came up with this word, and please, put it out this time. What's the word, people?
Optimum daily intake.
Optimum daily intake. Why the need for ODI? Because that is the amount of nutrients needed for vibrant good health. If I will ask you people, would you like to have a vibrant good health, yes or no?
Yes!
Because if you have a vibrant good health, people, we can be able to prevent diseases from happening in your body. It only means one thing, that you need to take more than what is required to have a vibrant good health. Guys, the reason why we came this word synergism. Again, people, can you please say it now? Synergism. Let's try to make it simple, people. It's a phenomenon whereby two or more vitamins combine to create a stronger vitamin function than the sum of their individual effects will suggest. If I will ask you, people, how many components do we have in C24/7? 140 components. So, guys, if we will take more than two components, in our product, people, we have 140 components. Once you combine the components, people, they will try to improve the function of each of the components of our product C24/7. So the question is, people, do we have a wonderful product in C24/7?
Yes!
Let's continue, people. Look at this. Vitamins usually work synergistically. And guys, remember this and please read this one. Can you please read this one, people? Taking a single vitamin or mineral may be ineffective or even dangerous. As what Dr. Dean Morrison explained during the first day of our 3-day event in our 8-year anniversary, that if you just take calcium, then that calcium later on can lead to the formation of stones inside your body. But if you're going to take calcium together with the other vitamins and minerals, then they will become beneficial to our body. So the big question is, do we need to take more than one component of a product every day, yes or no?
Yes!
Guys! Nice. People, with this, Let's try to mention a product, people. What is the name of our carrier product?
C24/7
Nutraceuticals. Look at the seller functions of their product. Okay? And again, with that, people, the question is, maganda ba ang talab ng produktong C24/7? Yes or no?
Yes!
Now, the components. Look at the components. With anti-aging components, with longevity peripherals. Now, let's go to details. Please, look at this one. Unique selling proposition for us members of the company. First and foremost, we have 22,000 plant-based nutrients. Again, I'm daring you. Later on, as you go home, try to Google on different herbal products. And I can assure you, guys, you will find it so hard to find a product that contains more than this. Because this one will contain high levels of vitamin nutrients. So, maganda ba itong content so far, guys?
Yes!
Next, the vitamins we have been taking since infancy, from A, B, C, D, E, K, B1 to B12, A to C, is right there in our product, C24/7. Now, look at this. Look at the lineups of vitamins, okay? Major minerals, and of course, even trace minerals. Let's mention it one at a time. First, I would like to remind you people that it's quite vital to our lives if we have enough vitamins in our body. And the first will still be vitamin A or retinol or carotenoids. All of which, people, I would like to simplify this one. All of these vitamins have this so-called antioxidant effect. What I'm going to emphasize or give emphasis to people will be their so-called unique actions in our body. And look at the ones colored red. They will be good for your skin. And of course, good for your vision. Okay? This is why we always advocate that you should eat one carrots, but not too much. Just enough per day. Okay? Next, vitamin B complex. For what? Brain and nerve functions. And they will try to prevent people from you suffering from different kinds of what? Degenerative conditions of the nerves, like your Alzheimer's disease. What's Alzheimer's disease, people? That's the sort of dementia or memory loss. And then the big question is, who amongst us will suffer from this? We cannot tell who. Okay? If it will happen, it will happen. But again, there's this old saying, people, that prevention is better than cure. So if I were you guys, I will take a product that contains complete vitamin B. Next, vitamin C ascorbic acid. What is the function? Strengthens the body's immune system. In all honesty, guys, if you're going to analyze the vitamin C will still be one of the best. But it will be best taken with the other so-called vitamins available in the market. But don't worry, people, because all of these vitamins are already present in our product C24/7. Okay? Next one. What else? Vitamin D. Normal bone growth and teeth formation. Ladies and gentlemen, the problem is, once the ladies reach the age of 45, so I would like to ask you, and I would like you to be honest, who amongst you ladies are already 45 years old and above, can you please raise your hands? Madami na. So, the problem is, menopause. Okay? And once you reach the age of menopausal stage, then the big problem is, of course, osteoporosis. Your bones are becoming brittle. The more reason that you need to take products that will give you vitamin D, it's mainly because it will try to guide the calcium from the intestines to go inside the blood vessels, then towards the bone to strengthen the function of the bone. So do we need vitamin D, yes or no?
Yes!
What else, guys? Vitamin D, oops! Antioxidants, and so on and so forth. But for the males inside this room, for the males, can you please read this? Treats male infertility. So if you're trying to improve the function of your, you know, right? If you're trying to improve the function of your junior, if you would like to produce kids, babies, guys, then you must, the word is must, have enough level of vitamin E in your body. Next, vitamin K or time locking on. Essential in blood clotting. Every time a baby is born inside the nursery, the nurses are already giving what? Injections of vitamin K. Why? In order to prevent bleeding episodes for the newly born kids. Okay? So guys, are the vitamins good, yes or no?
Yes!
Next, people, Let's talk about major minerals. And people, calcium is said to be the most abundant mineral in our body. And 99% of which will be in your bones and teeth. The simple question is, about 99% how about the 1%? For your information, people, do you know that we need calcium for our muscles? Why? Because we need the calcium to start muscle contraction. So people, again, you must be able to know that you need to have normal amount or levels of calcium if you want your body to function normally, especially your muscles. It's not just about the bones and the teeth, it's more of the muscles, people. Next. What else? Look at this. Chloride. Normal acid-base balance of body fluids and normal blood volume and pressure. Even if you're going to combine chloride with sodium, it will form what? Salt. Okay, so still people, we need to eat a little portion of salt, but not too much, because if you're going to increase sodium chloride, then most probably people, it can lead to what? Hypertension. Okay, next. Magnesium. I would like you to read this one, people. What do you call this one? Anti-stress mineral. So look, what will be the function? If you will take a product that contains magnesium, there will be a production of this so-called feel-good neurotransmitter. And what's the word? Serotonin. Can you please say it out again, people? Serotonin. Guys, it will relieve stress and anxiety. Let me ask you simply, people. Are we suffering from stress, yes or no?
Yes!
Do we have a stressful life, yes or no?
Yes!
Just look at the one beside you. If it will cause stress, then try to what? Eliminate those people. Come on. Please, guys. We need this one magnesium, okay po? What else? Phosphorus. Normal growth and entry structure. Potassium. Okay. It's also good for your what? Cardiovascular protection. Warning. If and ever, you will try to increase the level of potassium, that can lead to what? Tachycardia. Or that will try to increase heart rate, and that will be detrimental in the part. What else? Sodium. The combination for potassium, proper nerves and muscle functions, and normal blood pH level. Then of course, let's talk about sulfur. Guys, again, can you please read this now? Healing mineral wine. Because sulfur is needed, essential for glutathione, coenzyme A and vitamin B1 synthesis production. Again, guys, every time we talk about glutathione, do we need glutathione, yes or no?
Yes.
Ladies, especially, every time we talk about glutathione, what's the first thing that will enter your mind?
Whitening.
Partita na lang pa ng salita, no? So, whitening, okay? It will make you look better and it will make you look younger. Okay? So, do we need glutathione, yes or no?
Yes.
Okay, what else? People, trace minerals from you. Insulin activity in the body will be stimulated. And that can control your blood sugar, people. Not just the sugar, but also the cholesterol, and of course, the fats and triglycerides. Copper, for enzyme production. The one that can speed up your metabolism. What else? Fluoride, okay. That can prevent what? To decay. So again, if you're going just to analyze, people, everything you need, everything your body needs, already there in your products in the Revolution. Okay, what else? Iodine, energy production and fat metabolism. If I'm going to ask you, people, if you have low levels of iodine, most probably, guys, you will suffer from what kind of disease?
Goiter.
That's why the main problem for those living in mountainous areas, guys, like Baguio, is of course goiter. Why? Because of the lack of what? Fish that contains high levels of iodine. Okay? What else? Guys, can you please read this one? Iron, the most important mineral. Why? Because for the transport of oxygen. Who amongst you guys have suffered or still suffering from anemia? Can you please raise your hands? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Tita, what are the usual symptoms every time you suffer from anemia? Nahihilom, dizziness, easy fatigability. You get easily tired. Why? Because every time you move, people, remember, every time you move your muscles, you are producing or you are trying to waste energy. Yes or no?
Yes.
But since you don't have enough level of hemoglobin, you will have low level of oxygen, and the production of energy will also be low. And that is the importance of having a normal amount of iron in your body. Next, manganese. Prevents reproductive dysfunctions or even what? Again, infertility. Let's continue, people. Molybdenum. They will try to eliminate sulfate toxins. Selenium. Uy! Ebe tayo talaga about selenium, guys. Are you familiar with Selsun Blue? Naku, mga hindi niya alam ang Selsun Blue, no? Shampoo. For the hair. Why again, people, anti-dandruff? Because selenium is doing what? Anti-tingan. Okay? And also, they will work synergistically. They will work better with vitamin as what? Antioxidants. And of course, zinc. It's quite important why? Because they will try to activate T lymphocytes that will try to fight infection. So guys, with all of this so far, do we have a magnificent product in C24/7, yes or no?
Yes!
Can you please give a hand for product so far? Yes. Wonderful fruit juice brands. People, look at this. Look at the colors. Look at these fruits. It's really good. They're really good, guys. But every time you ask me, though, of course, one of the best will still be pineapple. But once you reach the age of 45 or 35, okay, I would like you to eat what? The berries. Because they're proven to have what? The function is to what? They will try to bring down the level of cholesterol. They will try to normalize your cholesterol. Okay? Which means they will try to improve the flow of blood. Now, look at this. This is different kinds of studies that will try to show to you different fruits, especially cherries or berries, with high levels of antioxidants. The certain of this one, cherry, okay, blueberry, blackberry, strawberry, raspberry, plums, orange, grapes. The question is, are they present in our products in 24/7, yes or no?
Yes!
Same thing here. Those are also the fruits found in our products in 24/7. And also the same thing with this one. Even the plums are right there. Next, okay? We've tried to make it simple. We've tried to summarize the functions in table form. I will no longer mention everything, people. I just like to note here that if you're going to look at a product that has high levels of antioxidants, that will be good for your cardiovascular system, that will also be having an anti-cancer activity, it is right there in the product C24/7. Same thing with this one. So the question is, people, maganda ba ang C24/7 so far, yes or no?
Yes!
Okay, palapahan nga po guys. Next! Helpful vegetable juice blends, people. Again, these are the lineup, we have 12 here. But let's try to make it simple again. Antioxidant, cardiovascular, anti-cancer, everything is right there. Next, again, if I will ask you, how much was the requirements, fruits and vegetables given by World Health Organization per day?
Quite
high. In our product, people, we have how much?
100.
Have you gone beyond the requirements, yes or no?
Yes.
Let's continue, people. We have 18 amino acids. Guys, when you talk about amino acids, the very simple definition is they are the building blocks of proteins. Can you please say it now? Building blocks of proteins for growth, repair, and maintenance of body tissues. They will also serve as your enzymes, nutrients, and of course, hormones. We have two types of amino acids, the essential and non-essential. If I'm going to ask you, do we need essential amino acids, yes or no?
Yes.
Do we need non-essential amino acids, yes or no? The answer is said to be yes or no. Okay? Do we need non-essentials? Yes or no? Patay. Bahala ka dog, no? Of course, we still need non-essential amino acids. But the thing here is, this one cannot be produced by the body. That's why we need to eat them. But these non-essential amino acids can be produced by the body. Okay, so we all need these so-called amino acids. Because if not, then you might suffer from different kinds of diseases. Let's continue, guys. Okay? Amino acids. Okay. Super green foods and spirulina blend.
Okay? By the way, I forgot to mention that amino acids right here. Okay? Okay. Super green foods. Spirulina. Barley grass. Okay? Wheat grass. Lemongrass or anglad sa Bisaya. Chlorella will be for growth. And cilantro will be for cough. But still, the most famous will be what? Spirulina. Okay. We all know people that the one that gives the green color and pigment to the pasture flow of chlorophyll. But again, for us to have a better picture of these so-called different green plants, again, just look at this. Antioxidants, cardiovascular, anti-cancer, and even for what? Prevention of gallstone formation. So ladies, if you have a nice history of gallstone formation in your family, then please, pwede take our products in 24/7. What else? Let's continue. The same thing applies to this one. Antioxidants, lowers blood sugar, cardiovascular, of course, anti-cancer activities. Let's continue. Mushrooms. Guys, just look at the mushrooms. Okay? We have this so-called shiitake, kiritake, mayatake, yamshiitake. Everything's all about atake. Why? I know, honestly, I always try to make it as a joke, but in all honesty, people, it really has atake components. Why? Just look at this. Antioxidants. Anti-cancer. Anti-inflammatory. Antibacterial. Anti-viral. And anti-fungal. So guys, do we have a wonderful product in C24/7?
Yes!
Next, okay. Digestive enzymes. Guys, this will be needed for the breakdown of macromolecules. When you talk about macromolecules, there are certainly the large molecules, the carbohydrates, proteins, fats that we eat, into smaller building blocks or micromolecules. Guys, if we will eat carbohydrates or starch, in our mouth, people, we need what? Salivary amylase. The question is, do we have salivary amylase, yes or no? Yes. Now, if you will eat meat products like pork and beef, then you need protease. The question is, people, do we have protease down there, yes or no?
Yes.
And guess if you will eat fatty foods, tama ng baboy, okay, tama ng bata, hindi pa napakainin na, mag-store yata yun, then you will need what? Lipase. So people, kompleto ba ang laman ng produktong C24/7?
Yes!
This one, in our presentation, lagi lang binabanggit. Bypassing. But just try to look at the herbs and special nutrients in our product. First will be bioflavonoids. Antioxidant, anti-cancer, cardiovascular protection, and so on and so forth. Next, okay? Again, that will be table 4. Siberian Ilotero roots. One of the most significant functional which is to what? Boost your body's immune defense. Increases body's stamina and endurance, and relieves stress, and of course, reduces fatigue. Next, inositol. What's that name? Vitamin B8. What is the function? Triggers the calcium release in cells. And they will also participate in various sensation what? Messages in the central nervous system. So if you would like to improve the function of your nervous system, people, then you need what? Inositol. Guys, let's continue. Choline. Precursor of acetylcholine. And what is that? A neurotransmitter again for your brain. Essential in cognitive reasoning, memory, ability, and of course, muscle control. What else? Let's continue. Para-aminobenzoic acid. Pro-vitamin or cofactor, but vitamin B complexes. And if you're going to analyze people, they will work hand-in-hand with inositol, vitamin B5 and B9. Guys, especially for those whose age is 45 and above, in preventing the gray of hair due to stress and vitamin D deficiency. Pero ito talaga, may kinalaman na stress sa pagpuli ng buhok? Yes. So, again, if you would like to slow it down, or most probably prevent it from happening, so please, people, we need PAMA or PANA aminobenzoic acid. Okay? Next, protein.
compound yellowish to greenish color and provides a blood flavonoid glycoside. Slows aging process. The reason why we take the product C24/7 is, of course, to slow down our aging process. In all honesty, I've already proven that one slows aging process. Why? Because every time when we had a reunion, our 25th year after high school, people, that is silver, ba?
Yes,
silver. When I was able to see when I saw my classmates during a reunion, you know what happened, people? I called them Ate and Kuya. Why? Because number one, galang rin siya. Number two, yung buhok, shaggy. Shaggy rin po, no? Shaggy rin up down, no? So, why? Because we have a very wonderful product in the presence of C24/7. The coloring pigment to all fruits and vegetables, and that's quite essential, people. Why? It contains high levels of antioxidants. What else? Chlorophyll. We all know this one. Green pigments to all plants, and consider what? Can you please read this out? World's greatest miracle superfood. The reason why you need to take this, people. Why? Rich a source of DNA and, of course, RNA for cellular repair. If you would like to look younger, if you would like to prevent diseases, people, if you would like to prevent the so-called wrinkles, people, you need this. Okay? What else? DNA, RNA, from cholera spilled in the people, direct cellular growth, repair, and renewal, and of course, can you please read this one, people? Anti-aging factor. Okay? Who amongst you have been taking the product for more than 6 months? 60%. One thing. So most of you are new members in the company.
Yes.
The reason why you look like that. I can say before, if you will take this sabi nga po natin, you will look younger as years pass by. Okay? Do you want to look younger?
Yes!
Do you like to look more vibrant, guys?
Yes!
So please take the product. Okay, what else, people? Prolongs lifespan, huh? Boron! Okay? It enhances what? Memory, reasoning abilities, guys, and of course, mental alertness. What else? Lutein from marigold. Fat soluble yellow orange carotenoid pigment. Powerful antioxidants. And again, guys, and ladies, treats male and female infertility. So if you're still having some problems producing a child, try our products in the first ever complete. What else? Okay? Essential fatty acids. Okay? Omega 3. Can you please read this one? Long chain polyunsaturated fatty acid or PUFA. Omega 3 means what? Linoleic acid. So, what will be the benefits that we can get from this? Eyes, hair, skin, brain, heart, nerves, all of the so-called organs, vital organs, will be having what? A better function if you will take omega 3 fatty acid. They're also said to be what? Good for your cardiovascular system. And, guys, they can also boost your immune system. They can improve the flow of blood. They can even regulate your hormones. And people, they have an anti-cancer properties. Guys, flaxseed. Can you please read this one? Lignans. Can you please say it again, guys?
Lignans.
The one that will block the creation of new tumors. So if you would like to prevent tumors from developing in our body, then please take a product that contains lignans. It's said to be what? Rich. Or said to be present in flaxseed. Next. Sunflower seeds. Antioxidants. Okay, and it contains numerous types of vitamin B complex. What else? All of those things I've already mentioned, I just like to emphasize on the new on the invites, they are the ones seen in our former flagship product called the Complete Pinto Energizer. Ipon, do we have the product complete here?
Yes.
Here. Okay. So again, salt, phytonutrients, vitamins and minerals, et puyon. 6 years ago, September 2008, Doctor, this is the first time that I attended a seminar. And the ones explained to me by the speaker during the time who have these vendors. His name is Alvin Madrigal. What's their product complete? In all honesty, during the time, I really hate the idea of promoting herbal products. Because number one, I'm a doctor, a specialist, and number two, I'm also a professor. And during our medical proper years, we were taught by our professors, who also happens to be medical doctors, that we should never promote herbal products that are not scientifically based. Okay? So, but still, I tried to listen, and I was able to appreciate the product. For the first time in my medical profession, okay, as a specialist, it's the first time that I was able to what? Love a herbal product. And I joined the company. It's a matter of a few years before I became a full-time employee of the company. Why? Because I love the product completely, complete. But the good news is, 2 years after that, the new product was born. And the name is C24/7. How come? All of these so-called components, present and complete, okay, you're able to add 9 other components. And these are the components which I'm going to explain to you. But before that, people, can you please read it loud? Anti-aging, anti-oxidant, and cancer. First, this is pain. What is the function? Stimulates glutathione production in the body. And we all know that when you talk about glutathione, whitening, anti-aging, you will look better, people. And of course, it's a strong antioxidant. Guys, do we need glutathione, yes or no?
Yes,
people. What else? Quercetin. What is the function? Antioxidants. Anti-allergy. Okay? Anti-inflammatory. Good for your heart and anti-cancer. Third, guys, let's talk about the grape skin extract. Can you please read this one? Resveratrol. Okay, well, when you talk about resveratrol, anti-aging is number one. Okay, longevity is the function. And there's a French paradox saying, people, that even if their French are said to be fond of eating meat products, still, they have a lower incidence of heart attack compared to the Americans. Why? Because of their fond of drinking what? Red wine. Which is said to be rich in what? Resveratrol. So people, prevents risk of developing neurodegenerative diseases. Like what again? Alzheimer's disease. Next, people, green tea. Guys, I would like you to read it loud. Can you please say this one, people? Epigallio catechin gallate. Can you please read it loud? Epigallio catechin gallate polyphenols. People, what is the main function? Great healing powers of green tea. Responsible for the great healing powers of green tea, which is called EGCG. Okay? Now, people, what is the function of the green tea? Prevents type 2 diabetes, antioxidant, anti-aging, anti-cancer, and again prevents this of what? Developing neurodegenerative diseases. So, people, do we need this about anti-aging components, yes or no?
Yes.
What else, people? Coins and cuticle or diabetes? What is the function then? It energizes your cell. It can promote good flow of blood. It will try to boost your immune system. It can even oxygenate your tissues and again with an anti-aging components. Now, aside from those so-called 5 anti-aging components, we also have these. Guys, again, help me with this one. Can you please read it loud? Longevity polyphenols. We have the Japanese knotweed, the premium red wine extract, the grape seed extract, and the off-trade red wine powder. Guys, others are asking me, Doc, there's wine. But Doc, there's alcohol? None. What we only derived from the so-called red wine extract was the resveratrol, not the alcohol component. And remember, people, we have this so-called halal rating that can prove the absence of alcohol in our product. With all of these, people, do we have the best herbal product in town? Yes or no?
Yes!
Well, that's our product. The main reason why we've been number one for the past 4 years the main reason why we're expanding globally, the main reason why we have more than 100 centers nationwide. And when you talk about global market people, these are the countries with branches of being global. What are these? Singapore, Taiwan, Korea, Hong Kong, Hawaii, Dubai. By the way, Mr. Miko Imson, part of the marketing team, is right now in Dubai. Okay, and of course, aside from Dubai, Nigeria, Ghana, Africa, Kuwait, and again, people 2 weeks ago, AIMGLOBAL, Brunei, okay, also open. So guys, we have the best company here in the Philippines, yes or no?
Yes!
Because we have the best product. But the question is though, is it 24/7 meant for adults? Yes or no?
Yes.
Yes or no?
Yes.
Yes. Iba na gisip pa. Talk about the kids. By the way, when you talk about adult age, for us doctors, it usually starts at the age of 12. Because the height of those kids are said to be what? Same as that of the adult. How about those less than 12 years old? Now, don't worry people, we have a good product for our kids. Okay? And I would like you, but before we mention the word or the name of the product, this is what I would like to explain to you. Kids today stays up late at night. Okay? If you will not ask them to sleep, they will not sleep with one. Okay? Same thing with, of course, it's there for your own. Okay? She will only sleep once I ask her to sleep beside me. Okay? They skip breakfast. They will try to make all the possible excuses not to take the breakfast. Okay? Hates fruits and vegetables. Oh my God. Once they see fruits or vegetables, they will look like this. Okay? And loves, wow. If you will give them chocolates, junk foods, in just one sitting, ubos. Right? Exposed to free radicals, second at smoking, so please don't smoke beside your kids, by all means, guys. Okay? Pollution, radiation, TV, computers, cell phones, my golly, wow. My daughter can download games in the application, which I cannot do. Okay? She's better than me when you try to want open the games, okay? And they can even play for hours if you let make them stop using the cell phone or the gadgets. So because of this, what will be the effect? Obesity, okay? Standard group. Malnutrition, again, eyesore. 6 million malnourished Filipino children with lower intelligence, bad behavior, of course, very common for the kids, bullying. Now look at this. Let's talk about IQ and the health on and the wealth of nations. Look at these guys. The average IQ of Filipinos is said to be 86. Honey, but though, that's too much. 86. That's good. Compared to the world IQ, guys. Worldwide IQ, 100. Will that still be good mental? Okay, why again? Because of these factors. Now guys, the average person in the world eats only an average of 1.8 fruits and vegetables per day. And again, if you're going to recall what we discussed earlier, how much should we eat every day? When you talk about fruits and vegetables? No, it's too far. People, look at this. It's all about the Food and Drug Administration of the Philippines. It recommends that children consume a minimum of what? 5 servings of fruits and vegetables per day. And studies have shown that the best source still of vitamins and minerals will be the fruits and vegetables. Now, essential for what? Grow up. Brain development. Strong immune system. For you to become immune competent. Strong teeth and bones and of course good eyesight. Let's continue with this. There was a research done, Journal of School Health in the U.S., and it shows that 5th grade children with the highest intake of fruits and vegetables per day perform best on a so-called standardized test. So again, what are we trying to drive at here? That we should please convince our kids to eat enough fruits and vegetables per day. Now guys, this is the product. A very good product for the kids. People, can you please read it out?
24/7
new products. Guys, have you tried the product, yes or no?
Yes!
What's the flavors, guys?
Orange.
Okay, again, orange, cherry, and grapes. Nutragummies. Have you tried kibigan? Have you tried gummy bears before?
Yes.
Same thing here. Okay, I can assure you that once your kid tries this product, they will love the taste. And people, we doctors, before we give vitamins, my wife has, by the way, is a pediatrician. And every time she gives vitamins for the kids, for her clients, what we usually do is we are the ones who initially taste the vitamins. If by chance we love the taste of the vitamins, then we recommend it to our clients. Okay? Now people, it is good? Yes. But the thing here is, the question is now, what are the components of this product? Okay guys, once I show you the numbers, can you please read those numbers now? Can you do that, guys?
Yes.
Okay, let's start. What? How much?
40 vitamins.
Essential vitamins and minerals. Again, from A, B, C, D, E, K, B1 to B12, A to C, it's what there. Best recommend breakfast, lunch, or dinner. So, what's the youngest possible age you can take the vitamins? What's the age, people? 2 years old. Once or twice a day. 2 to 11 years old. Are we clear so far, people?
Yes.
Let's continue, guys. Guys, can you please read it loud? 26 fruits and vegetables. Again, people, if you're going to look at these fruits and vegetables, do we need them, yes or no?
Yes.
But if you're going to show this to your kids, especially broccoli, cabbage, and cauliflower, do you think they will appreciate the vegetables, yes or no?
No.
Especially if they're around 3 or 4 years old. If by chance you will show this to them, what will be the reaction? Ew. But again, the question is, do we need them? Yes or no?
Yes.
People, don't worry why, because all of them are now part of the product PD 24/7 of being global. And this is what's not needed by our very good vitamins for the kids. And lucky for us, they're not present in our product. Especially, no allergens. Why? It only means one thing, that there will be no allergic reaction for our TV clients. What else? At the end of the day, you will ask me, well, what are these all components present in the product? Can you please read this one?
Pectin.
A complex carbohydrate. Found where? Cell walls. When you talk about cell walls, plants. Cell membrane, animals. In the cell wall, or in between the cell wall. Which means, they will try to regulate the flow of water in between the cells, and will try to make them rigid. The main reason why our product is said to be in gummies is because of the salt of pectin. Okay? What else? Can you please read this one? Organic tapioca is a sweetener, people, from tapioca starch. If you're going to analyze, though, what's good with this product? Alternative sweetener to sucrose. When you talk about sucrose, it's the table sugar, the white table sugar, people. Now, the nutritional composition of organic tapioca syrup is similar to sucrose. But the advantage is, people, it may be slightly healthier option to white crystals. Why again? Because this one has lower calories. So if your fear is for your kids to become obese, then don't worry, people, why? It has lower calories and, of course, lower carbohydrates. So, do we have a better vitamins for the kids in the present kid 24/7? Yes or no?
Yes!
Guess what? Cane juice. Evaporated cane juice. Again, a healthy alternative to refined sugar. Why? People, because it retains more of the nutrients found in sugar cane. Okay? Why again? Because it will only undergo, okay, a certain type of processing that is not the same as that of refined sugar. Okay? Next, benefits. Again, for growth and thinking skills, vitamin B complex. Second, for stronger immunity, vitamin C as an antioxidant. Third and fourth, I still do believe that you must allow your kids to play every day, yes or no?
Yes!
For them to enjoy life. But in order for them to do so, people, be sure that they have a strong bones and they should have extra energy. And for them to be able to absorb the vitamins, minerals, and nutrients, people, you have to be sure that their digestive system is functioning well. The people who know this, do we have a wonderful product in Kiddy 24/7?
Yes,
we
have. Wonderful product, guys.
Can you please read the product, guys?
Complete.
With how much micronutrients?
60,000.
Let's try to recall the product C24/7. When we talk about C24/7, people, it contains how much micronutrients?
60,000.
Which only means that our product C24/7 contains more 6,000 micronutrients than that of Complete. Now the next question is, Doc, is the product Complete a good product? Yes. Remember, guys, 6 years ago, that was the one, that was the product that made me become part of AIMGLOBAL. But the second question is, Doc, do we need to explain everything again?
Not
anymore. Why? Because all of the products of Complete, or all of the components of Complete, are not part of what product?
C24/7.
Next, another product that is also present in C24/7. What is the name?
Restore Life.
Doc, that one has longevity formula? Yes. Okay? And people, I would like to remind you that when it was launched in the States, it was even promoted by Oprah Winfrey and Barbara Walters. Now, let's talk about the components of Restore Life. Question on people. It's good if you would like to prevent heart diseases. Why? It can reduce inflammation. Second, prevents oxidation of LDL or the solid bad carriers of cholesterol. That can decrease the incidence of heart attack. Next, cancer. Why? They will try to limit the spread of cancer cells. And they will trigger the process of cancer cell that causes what? Apoptosis, the one that I mentioned earlier. Okay? So even if you have cancer cells in your body, if you will take this product, then these cancer cells will probably die. What else? Alzheimer's disease, why again? Protects nerve cells from damage. Not just of the brain, but also of the nerves. What else? Diabetes. This one, people, what I would like to mention is that we have two kinds of diabetes. Please repeat the words, DM1 and DM2. Can you please say it loud?
DM1
and DM2. When I talk about DM1, you have low levels of insulin or not at all. But when you talk about DM2, guys, it means you have enough levels of insulin, but there's a to be, and I would like you to repeat this one, insensitive insulin. Can you please say it loud? Insensitive insulin. People, what will be the advantage if you will use your product Restore Life with resveratrol? They will try to make your insulin sensitive again. And once they become sensitive, people, they will try to get the glucose towards the cell and will convert this to become energy. They say they can help normalize your blood sugar. What else? Activates SIRT1 genes. Can you please say it loud, guys? SIRT1 genes. People, what will they do? They are said to be inside your nucleus. Once you activate the SIRT1 genes, the function is to repair your damaged DNA. And once you repair your damaged DNA, people, according to studies, guys, it can also try to improve the function of the cell. And that can try to prolong human life by approximately 30 to 60%. People, I would just like to mention that the average age for Filipinos right now is said to be 67 years old. Okay? Average worldwide, 7 years old. If you would take the product plus 60%, it only means one thing, that sooner or later, you can be able to reach 100 years old. And just try to imagine, what if all of you are now 100 years old? And your speaker is still me. Isn't that good, guys?
Yes!
It's continuing fun, so that's good. By the way, people, I forgot to mention that if you will take Restore Life, it can also try to what? Stimulate the production of, I would like you to repeat these words, adiponectin hormone. Can you please say it out, guys?
Adiponectin hormone.
Derived from the word adipose tissue. And what will be the benefit of which, people? It will try to burn your fats. So again, try to look at the one beside you. Okay, so a good advice is, you have to take the Prada. Why? It will be converted to become a good source of energy. So with all these people, do we have a magnificent product in Restore Life? Yes or no?
Yes!
Okay, palapaan nga po ninyo. products, guys, let's talk about beverage products. Okay. Ibon, are you fond of drinking coffee, yes or no?
Yes.
Do you like to drink coffee, guys?
Yes.
Approximately 90% of Filipinos are fond of drinking coffee. That is according to studies. Okay, 90%. So, people, sabi-sabi po tayo. Can you please read the name of our product?
Alkaline
Coffee. The first alkaline based coffee in the world. Let me repeat. The first alkaline based coffee in the world. Okay, what else? World class coffee wine. Coffee Arabica was the one that we use for this product. Same coffee used by McDonald's and even Starbucks. Next. Is it good? Yes. Is it good for the heart? Yes, also. Why? I would like to repeat these words. Less caffeine. Can you say it loud?
Less caffeine. Race.
Not enough to increase your heart rate. Now, how much does it contain? People, this one contains 16,000 in one coffee. The first drivers are thinking, the only coffee I knew is 3-in-1. This one will be 6,001. Let me ask you again, people. How many phytonutrients is present in the universe that incomplete?
6,000.
People, what our company did was, of course, to get 1/3 of the milligrams of complete and it's added to liter coffee, which means we are drinking a herbal coffee drink, a coffee-tropical drink. And what are the components, guys? Coffee Arabica, alkaline base, with 1/3 complete. So do we have a great coffee in the coffee pot?
Yes!
Next, choose your flavors. Choose your flavors. You have the latte, the original, and of course the cappuccino. But the next type of coffee is what I love most. But before that, guys, let's talk about coffee percent. Let's try to remove complete first and just concentrate on coffee. What will be the benefits that we can get from just drinking coffee? When you talk about coffee, by itself, surrounded by antioxidants. Call it what? Quinines. With chlorogenic acid, of course, tocopherols. Now, people, if you will drink coffee, the likelihood of suffering from diabetes will be lowered by 50%. You can also lower down the risk of colon cancer by 25%. 80% for the risk of Parkinson's disease. And 80% for the risk of you suffering from liver cirrhosis. By the way, people, once you suffer from liver cirrhosis, it means your liver is already totally damaged. What else? 50% decreased risk of gallstones. Guys, and it can also help manage asthma, headache, it can boost the mood. In all honesty, guys, before I start my presentation, I usually ask the staff for a coffee. Why? It really makes me feel better. And of course, prevents dental cavities. Now, the last sentence, I'm sure the smokers will love this. Wine offsets damage caused by smoking. So maybe you're thinking, Doc, does it mean that if I will drink liver coffee, then it's good for me to continue with my smoking? No. It will still be better if you will start smoking and drink coffee. So with all these people, do we have a wonderful product in Dylan Coffee, yes or no?
Yes!
But again, guys. I do hope the slides will be here, okay? It's not there, okay? The last type of coffee that we have is, of course, Leaven Coffee Sugar Free. Members of the company, do we have a wonderful product and even cup sugar free?
Yes!
Is it sweet?
Yes!
Yes! Again, the first timers may ask, Doc, how come sugar free? That it's sweet? Okay? People, because we were able to add a substance, a component that really makes it special. And the word is stevia. Can you say it loud?
Stevia.
What is stevia, people? First, 100% organic product. Second, 300 times sweeter than sugar. Can you please say it again? 300 times sweeter than sugar. As a professor, people, I was really thinking that still the sweetest will be sugar. But I was proven wrong by the company. Why? Because when I ran these people, it's really 300 times bigger than sugar. But again, it is perceptive organic. What else needs to be mentioned here? Okay, aside from being organic, aside from being 300 times bigger than sugar, guys, I'm lost. Okay? Guys, it is said to be approved by US FDA since 2008. Now, what will be the benefits for drinking so-called stevia? First of all, it can try to help normalize your blood pressure. Okay? Second, it can safely be given for those suffering from diabetes. Why? It has no sugar, people. What else? It has antibacterial properties that can help strengthen the bone. And finally, people, still my favorite, it's an antioxidant, anti-cancer properties. So with all these people, do we have a water product in living sugar free, yes or no?
Yes!
Okay, it happens to be 35 years old and above. Of the four coffees that we have, I will ask you to please prefer living coffee sugar free. Because that will be better for our age. Are we clear so far?
Yes!
For, that will be for the adults. Let's go for the kids again. Okay? We also have a beverage for the kids. People, what is the name of our chocolate? My Choco. Alkaline also. It's a Chococeuticals, guys. Again, it's one-third of complete. And with docosan hexanoic acid or DHA. Doc, proven to improve your brain memory? Yes! Now people, if that is My Choco, then again, let's just try to concentrate on Choco. What if it has no complete? What will be the benefits that we can get from Choco drinks? This one, people, look at this. Cocoa plant, antioxidants, flavonoids. What else? 50%, it can lower down the risk of what? Heart attack. Second, it can also lower down your blood pressure. Third, okay? LDL oxidation prevents platelet clumping inside your blood vessels. That will try to improve the flow of blood. What else? Okay? Anti-inflammatory. Then, it can improve again the blood flow inside your blood vessels. Especially guys, it will try to enhance the action of the so-called neurotransmitter called as what? Serotonin. Again, people, can you please say it now?
Serotonin.
That will help try to regulate your mood and of course your sleeping pattern. If you find it so hard sleeping at night because of this whole insomnia, please try our chocolate drink. So people, with all of this, do we have a wonderful product in my chocolate, yes or no?
Yes!
A warm applause for our product, guys. For ladies, okay, let's talk about whitening beauty products. Guys, basically, Paul, what is the name of our product?
White light.
Okay, look at this. When you talk about white light, first and foremost, we are dealing with what? L-glutathione. Okay, people, can you please say it now?
L-glutathione.
And ascorbic acid. Why L-glutathione? L stands for level. Okay, when you talk about level, that is the active form of glutathione. Guys, next, it is also in the reduced form. Why again? To be easily absorbed in the body. Second, why with vitamin C? Proven medically, in the absence of vitamin C, glutathione cannot penetrate the cell membrane and it will become ineffective. But with vitamin C, people, they will be able to go inside the cell. And of course, people, they will try to block the production of melanin. Okay, before that though, how are you going to use this product? I would like to try this one, the first sublingual glutathione spray in the market. Can you please say it now? The first sublingual glutathione spray in the market. So, not on the skin? Definitely not. It will become ineffective. It should be sprayed under your tongue. Why again? Because we have so many blood vessels under our tongue. Okay? So again, shake the bottle first. White plastic bottle. Then, spray it under your tongue. Initially, 3 pumps. Can you please say it now?
3 pumps
for 3 sprays under your tongue. Next rule, please do not swallow your saliva. Let it stay under your tongue in a matter of 20 seconds to 1 minute. How long?
20
seconds to 1 minute. Guys, I didn't say 20 minutes. Because it will be for 20 minutes.
Maglalawagin na ako. Kaya mo masyadong, it will be for so long, guys. Okay, so what will happen here? Gluta and vitamin C will now enter the capillaries under your tongue. They will spread to your body. And some of which will go to our skin. Why again? To inhibit the production of melanin. What is melanin? Can you please look at your skin? Look at your skin color, please. Then compare to the one beside you. Compare it. You look lighter, huh? People, what is melanin? The one that will give you your blood coloring pigment. Do we need melanin, yes or no?
Yes!
Why? Protection against UV light. But though, I would like my skin to become lighter in color. No problem, people. Because if you will use white light, people, what will they do? They will try to lower down the production of melanin. That is in layman's words, okay? If you're going to explain medically, we have two kinds of melanin. I would like you to read these words. Eumelanin. Can you please say it now?
Eumelanin.
Darkly pigmented melanin. And the other one is? I would like you to say it louder this time. Peyomelanin. Say it loud, guys.
Peyomelanin.
Lightly pigmented melanin. So what will glutathione do to this one melanin? They will try to inhibit the production of eumelanin, the darkly pigmented one, and they will try to stimulate the production of peyomelanin. Mean to say, as we change your skin after approximately 2 to 3 months. Again, how long, guys?
2 to 3 months.
The skin that will come out will become lighter in color. Why? Because approximately, people, as I've said earlier, our skin, the cells of the skin, will not change in approximately 25 to 45 days. That's why 2 to 3 months is the one that you need to mention to your clients. Ngayon, people, if I'm going to say 2 to 3 months, will it be advantageous in their part, yes or no?
Yes!
Because they will not be expecting that their skin will change in a matter of 2 weeks right away. No! Give them at least 2 to 3 months. Now though, how much is how much? Okay, by the way, if that is your skin, that is the melanocytes, the cell that will produce your melanin. In this picture, that is the melanocytes. Let's make it bigger. That one is the melanocytes. Electron microscope. Melanocytes. That can produce melanin. Okay, guys, how much? 3 puffs. Every 4 hours. 4 times a day. Can you please say it loud again, people?
3 puffs
every 4 hours, 4 times a day. How much per day?
12 puffs.
12 puffs per day. That is the amount, okay, of white light that you must use every day, okay, for it to be effective. Guys, I would like to mention, people, that 12 puffs per day of white light, okay, 12 puffs per day of white light, okay, will take you around 1 month before you will be able to consume the entire bottle, so that will still be cheap on your part. Okay? Let me ask you, who among you have already used white light? Can you please raise your hands? These people really has benefited from white light. And this part, I doubt. It's just a start to say, okay? Am I using the product? Yes! Okay? Why? Okay, first and foremost, have you seen a pinkish color, by the way, people?
Yes.
Because the type of skin that you appear should be pinkish, not pale. Because if it will be pale, it's anemic. Okay, so it should be pinkish. And when you talk about pinkish color, just try to look on this face. This is pinkish. Yes. That's not mean this is why I use white light, no? I'm just saying that, doctor. Okay. What's the main reason why I use white light, people? In all honesty, not because of the whitening effect. I would like to clarify that the first time, so the whitening effect of white light or of glutathione is just but one of its side effects. So others are saying, wow, I'm just dealing with side effects and so are you whitening? Yes. And the main reason why we members of the company promote glutathione is because of this. I would like you to repeat this loud, people. Antioxidants. Can you please say it louder, guys?
Antioxidants.
People, we doctors are now recommending glutathione as a food supplement that will be a good help for those suffering from cancer undergoing chemotherapy. What else, people? These are but some of the other effects of white light or glutathione. Guys, look at this. Look at this. Antioxidants. Important for making DNA
We need that in our body. Proteins and other substances in the body. It can also try to metabolize toxins or unwanted particles or chemicals in our body. And also, in order to metabolize carcinogens, to remove them from your system. Now, it can also improve your immune system. And especially, for elderly clients, guys, they need these people. What else? Treatment of poisoning. Treatment of a known cause of pulmonary problems. They will try to improve the effectiveness of the solid one. Okay, cis platinum. What is that? Chemotherapeutic drugs used for those suffering from breast cancer. Still, if you're going to ask me, the best treatment for cancer will still be chemotherapy. But remember, guys, if you would like to protect the normal cells, then use glutathione. Okay? What else? Treatment of Parkinson's disease. It can also lower blood pressure for those suffering from diabetes. What else? Guys, we will benefit from this wine. It can improve your sperm count, people. What else? Treatment of liver cancer. And lastly, treatment of sickle cell anemia. So just answer this, people. Do we have a wonderful product in white light? Yes or no?
Yes!
A round of applause for our product, guys.
Luckily, antioxidant, good for the liver, anti-cancer. But, people, if you would like your clients really to enjoy this sort of whitening effect with a better looking skin, if I were you, I will give this perfect combination for white light. Let's say, tell me what. What is the name of this sort of perfect combination?
Perfect white.
Skin whitening tablet. In tablet form, people, in tablet form, that will give you a clear and younger skin from within. We are talking about not just of the skin, but also of the inside of the body. Why? How come? Because I talked about it one. First, white light is manufactured where? Japan. Guys, exclusively distributed by Alliance in Motion Global. Let me repeat this one, people. AFC HD ALS Life Science is the company in Japan manufacturing perfect white. But not even them can sell perfect white in Japan. Because the only members or distributors or people that will be allowed to sell perfect white in the entire world are only the members of AIMGLOBAL. What will be the benefits or the components of this product? These are the components. We have six major components for perfect white. Let's start with, of course, cysteine peptide, also in level form, okay, reduced form. Helps synthesize what? Liver. Special glutathione will be produced. A powerful antioxidants. That will give you what? A glowing, fairer, and younger complexion. The question is again, do you want to look younger, yes or no?
Yes!
Absolutely, guys. Now, here is what we're trying to talk about. What are the functions, okay, of cysteine peptide? Okay, this one. People, can you please help me? Can you please read this loud? Removal of active oxygen. We've already discussed that, guys, our products contain high levels of antioxidants. And aside from which, people, they can also detoxify your body against harmful substances. What else? Okay. What is this diagram for, people? Okay. I would like to explain to you that if you will use glutathione, cysteine that will become glutathione, guys. Let me repeat again, that perfect white cysteine inside your body will be converted to become glutathione. 3 to 5 times more potent. Once it's already in glutathione form, what will they do? Instead of them producing new melanin, okay, they will now produce pyomelanin. Which means, again, that after approximately 2 to 3 months, the ones that will appear will become pinkish. Okay? Are we clear so far?
Yes.
That's the whitening effect of glutathione. What else? This is what I would like to mention to you, people. And I would like you to say it loud. Guys, what's the name? Astaxanthin. Guys, they are derived from what? Phytoalgae. And the benefits of which will be what? Antioxidants with anti-wrinkle properties. Anti-wrinkle properties. What else? They can remove hyperpigmentation on your skin. Even skin irritation and of course skin dryness and roughness. Okay? And they will also help fight computer vision syndrome. People, are you fond of using the computer every day, yes or no?
Yes!
Definitely, guys. Okay? But I'm sure not using the computer every day. Can I say this, events? Those are the people not yet learning in global. Why? Because once you start learning in global, you'll be using that computer every day, I will assure you.
Yes.
Because you will be looking at your what? One life, one time. kidding aside. Okay, so let's fight age-related accommodation loss or the so-called presbyopia by what? Trying to improve the function of your pupils, the so-called pupillary constriction. Okay, next, people. Now, people, king of carotenoids. Say it again, guys. King of carotenoids. What will they do? They're said to be a strong antioxidants. Let's try to compare it with the other substances mentioned. 100 times stronger than vitamin E. Wow. Next. 75 times stronger than A lipoic acid. Next. 560 times stronger than green tea. Then, 800 times stronger than coenzyme Q10. And look what they did to vitamin C. 6,000 times stronger than vitamin C. Napastos po yung vitamin C. So, kidding aside, people. What you need to take as prescribed and advice by Yenga's life is for you to take 4 tablets of perfect white every day for another 8 weeks. And what will happen if you will take that amount of sesamectin every day, or as some beach they say, people, that is bata effect. That's not the type of effect you would like to happen to you guys. From here, let's talk about brand loyalty. Ladies, is it important for you to have brand loyalty, yes or no?
Yes.
That is if you enjoy the product, yes? Okay, now, people, it's so long. Let's try to make it simple. As a skin repairs wrinkles, again, studies have shown, this is this one, if we will take 4 tablets of astaxanthin, perfect white, guys, to be exact, in a matter of 8 weeks, guys, it will try to what? Repair your wrinkles. And you will look younger. Sabi niya po, repeat this word, Botox effect. Can you say it now? And not Botox effect. You know what I mean? So that's what, that will happen to you if you will take this. To teach you for 8 weeks, what else, people? Aside from trying to repair your wrinkles, they will try also to improve your rough skin. That's why when you try to touch your skin after taking this, it will become smoother, guys. Okay? Kasi pag rough skin daw po, parang mahawak sa ano. And sand tongue, sandpaper ba yun? Ito daw po, when you touch your skin, it will become smooth. Okay? So can you please touch your skin?